Charles, when Hydra, thanks. There is a public roadmap for the open source Hydra project. They're chipping away at it, and every few weeks they have a release. Encourage you to check it out on GitHub.